Wednesday night in Braehead, an incident occurred during the game between the Braehead clan and the Edinburgh Capitals. At 11:05 of the second period, Capitals forward Riley Emmerson makes an illegal check from behind on clan forward Matt Haywood. As the video shows, Haywood is chasing down a loose puck along the boards in his defensive zone. Emmerson is also tracking the loose puck. Haywood gains control at the hash marks on the edge of the face-off circle. At this point, he has his back to the play with his numbers clearly visible. Emmerson continues to skate towards Haywood and then proceeds to hit him from behind violently into the boards, causing an injury. The Department of Player Safety has automatically reviewed this incident, which is a hit from behind in clear violation of Rule 123, checking from behind. Definition. A player who delivers a check to a vulnerable player who's not aware of the impending hit or who is unable to protect or defend himself from such a hit. The point of contact is to the back of the body. To summarise, Emerson travels a distance to make an illegal check from behind, which is a dangerous action with no regards for the opposition player's safety, especially taking into account the distance Haywood is from the boards. Emmerson has the option of wrapping up Haywood along the boards or has the responsibility to hold up and not make the hit, which he does neither. Emmerson, by making this illegal hit, takes advantage of a player with his numbers clearly visible, who's in a vulnerable position with this reckless and dangerous hit. There is an injury on the play to Haywood as a result of this illegal check by Emmerson. Having taken all of this into account, the Department of Player Safety has suspended Edinburgh Capitals forward Riley Emmerson for a total of 4 games.